Rescue workers have been forced to evacuate scores of people from a San Jose neighborhood in California after floodwaters from an overflowing creek inundated a residential area. Around 200 were taken from their homes, while more had to be rescued from their cars as water levels began to rise along the Coyote Creek in a neighborhood of Silicon Valley. Last weekend, California lived through its biggest storm in years, which unleashed a wave of rain and snow that killed at least 3 people.